One, two, three, testing. Well, anyways, we're in the Cranberry Coffee Shop?
Yes, Cranberry.
And we're right outside where the world headquarters of Jehovah's Witnesses used to be.
Used to be, yeah.
And we got to talk to this fine young lady, and she said a lot of the Bethelites came in here, huh?
Yeah, we used to have a line of them for breakfast,
yeah.
For lunch.
Oh, yeah. Now, there was a Bethelite that used to come in here. We did like a radio program Saturday night. Do you ever work Saturday nights at all?
No, I'm off the weekends.
You're off the weekends,
so
no. But do you remember a tall guy, about 6'4", light hair?
Yeah, he used to come in here too.
He did?
Yep.
Very tall, blonde hair?
Yeah. They were all pretty nice.
Okay,
so
they're
all, them, so.
Okay, well, we call him Johnny. He's a friend
Johnny?
Of mine, but I haven't been able to talk to him. And I don't know if that was his real name even, but he's a friend of mine. I'm out of Massachusetts.
Oh, wow.
But you do remember tall guy, Bethelite, young kid,
yeah.
Probably in his mid-20s or so?
Yes? Yeah.
Somewhere, all right. Well, thank you.
No problem.
Thank you. Appreciate
it. Never know we missed him.
All right, good.